what's going on, everybody? Saw a lot of posts this week, everybody getting their HMAP dirty trees. Got mine as well this week. Just got it today. I was out of town for a couple days, so it was delivered on Monday, but I just picked it up this morning in the mail. Gonna run through the Super Kraken. Like I said, saw a lot of pictures, but no actual tone tests, so I'll do one for you. This is literally my very first time playing this. I have not touched it at all. I have not engaged it. Like I said, running through the Super Kraken. Complete dry run right now. See what it does. I'm curious. I'm hoping it's good. Level down to zero, of course. Here we go. Okay, so it's got a little bit of that certain compression that I don't like immediately, but issues on the low power. Let's switch to high and see if it helps. See if that changes things. It might. This amp is really finicky on low power, so let's change it to high power, see what happens.
Thank you.
not sure what the difference is between DT and TC. DT certainly has, it's super thin immediately, but a lot more attack. Maybe it's for that Gen T type stuff, which is high gain, but not really high gain. It is, but it isn't kind of thing. I don't know. Can't say I really like that too much. It's super thin sounding, pretty weak. Put some body back into it. But here's the original. And just for comparison's sake, let's kick on the natural amp OD, so to speak. Definition there for sure, but you back off to level and I mean, that sounds good, but just the game, just the amp game. Kick it up a bit on the amp. As opposed to the TC, I don't like that at all. Don't like it at all. Let's try higher amp gain and lower level on the pedal, see what that does. I mean, gotta try it, right? So here's my, I'm gonna put the gain half, channel 2, gain 2, whatever. Thank you. DT switch now with a little more amp gain. See what that does. No, still don't like the DT at all. Just it just thins it out completely.